Let's make a snake plant you never have to water. First, we have a layer of crepe paper covered in Mod Podge, and then we added a wire and another layer of crepe paper. Next, we trimmed it into shape and added another layer of Mod Podge to make it very shiny. Next, we added our paint details in darker green and a lighter green stripe. Look how nice this looks! Once we have enough leaves, we add it to the pot. Gorgeous.